God has blessed me so many times in my life, and, you know, it took really growing up and becoming an adult and becoming a Christian to realize it wasn't chance, it was God.
Walking around these walls, I thought by now they'd fall.
I lost the love of my life back in January of 2016. He had gone to church with his neighbor, and they got rear-ended by a young man that had also been at church that evening, and they were both killed instantly in that. But, you know, by the grace of God, I had no doubt in my mind where they went. They went to heaven. They were with God. As much as I miss Ray, I know where he's at, and I know I'll see him again.
And I believe I'll see you do it again.
Then last year, in January, we lost my son-in-law from complications of the flu. He was such a lover of Christ, and when he passed, he left a big empty hole in my daughter's life and my grandkids' life. But we still know he's with God, and we have comfort in knowing with all our heart where he's at. I thank the Lord for the many blessings and the comfort that He does give us. And I thank KTVI for the amazing job that they do reaching out to everybody and also giving them comfort.
The right song, right song, the right words. 90.9 KCBI.